Hey guys, welcome back to another episode Dead Dying Light. I said almost said Dead by Daylight. I'm sorry. Last time I wanna address something real quick and not mad at you guys, I can totally understand. My mic was too low and I deeply apologize for that. I've increased the volume on my mic and lowered a bit on my gameplay, on the game. If, of course, if it's still too high or still too low, like, please tell me in the comments down below. Thank you. Right, so yeah, it's like maybe wait till later because I can't. Tiptoeing to Gussie. Ooh, metal parts.
Hey, keep a distance from Horizon.
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. Got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Alright, so we're not gonna use space here by gaining four new slots for carrying weapons. We're not gonna use plant scrape boosters. Getting tired. Okay, I'll use backpacker. Oh, yeah, I'm an idiot. I forgot I can take these items. Yeah, it's good to always, like,
sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
What's the government doing?
I don't think like outfits really do anything aside from cosmetic stuff.
I finished my job for Spike. Quite did enough.
I think I'm just gonna do the main missions until I get to like, you know, the time kind of thing. Yeah, just wanna check
finish my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then. To have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Yeah, maybe try out the side missions, bounty missions, I mean, real. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I gotta wait till I'm like level.
Yeah.
hour seemed to be when... Good. So at least... Let's see, your kick has a 10% chance to stun the enemy. Stunned enemies are much easier to kill. Oh. Wait, can I still, again, I gotta check the controls. Can I kick? Oh, okay, good, I can kick. Kick is really useful. It's good to get safe zones, because then, like...
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You were looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
Hard.
Thank you.
inside an underground. They establish a temporary... I'll try. Yeah, it's hard. Well, right now, I don't even got any guns or nothing. Pretty difficult mission. No, I didn't bring the supplies. Yeah, I think it'd be best just to, the main plot point so far, because there's no way I could do this at early level. Are basically like all going into like high profile. You know, high profile areas, but
you
got those runner challenges. I can try. Yeah, I could try out, like, do the safe zones and do the missions, like those runner challenges. Throwing stars. Let's see, this one. Set new challenges that will to the all right, so it's 1,000 points. Come on. It won't reset my health, too? Because I'm... It's not the zombies that were pissing me off. I was like... How am I supposed to reach that? Oh god, fuck this challenge, man. I gotta restart it too, great. Alright, I gotta attempt this one more time and, you know... God, are you fucking... Yeah, fuck this shit. I'm too frustrated. I can't do this right now. Alright, so that's gonna be the end of it. I'm sorry for the frustration there, but... Alright, so thank you guys for watching, as always. I'll see you guys later.